Congratulations. You had a rematch against Queen Zelina. And,
yeah, well, and I won.
Yeah, you got the victory, so congrats.
It was bloody great, wasn't it?
It was bloody great, you might say. What was different from last week?
I mean, from last week, there was no outside interference, Sarah, and that's the thing. I went in there and I got the job done. I bring the brutality, and now Zelina Vega knows that.
Well, like you said, we did notice that Carmella, as well as your tag team partner, Nikki A.S.H., were barred from ringside. Did you feel like you were missing anything?
I mean, not having Nikki there was weird, but at the same time, I know that she was still there in my corner. I knew that she was watching from somewhere, and that's all I needed.
Well, lastly, I have to ask, should we expect this rivalry between you and Queen Zelina to continue?
I mean, on my end, I'm done with her. On her end, I think she's not going to be done with me. I just gave her the royal loss of her life.
Well, awesome. Congratulations.
Cheers, mate.
Yeah, cheers to you, too.
Yeah.
And Merry Christmas.
Yeah, Merry Christmas. All
right.
That fun stuff.
All right, back to you guys.
After your one-on-one meeting with Mr. McMahon, huge stakes have been placed on your rematch with Finn Balor next week.
You know, there's a lot of pressure on me right now, but Mr. McMahon is my mentor, and nobody else can say that. And I'm Austin Theory. So next week, it's going to be my night. Next week, it's going to be Austin Theory's Monday Night Raw.
For someone that lost tonight, that's a lot of confidence.
Loss? Is that all you remember from tonight? Do you not remember me running Finn into that thing? I don't even know what it's called because I didn't care. I ran him into it. And then again. And then I picked him up and I dropped him. And then what happened? He laid there and I took a selfie. And next Monday, that's going to be the same thing. I'm going to drop him. I'm going to take a selfie. And Mr. McMahon is going to be oh so very proud of Austin Theory.
But how about the fact that Edge was laying flat on the mat two times? Do you think old Edge would have fell for that? If we had planned this all out, right? We did this whole thing where, do you really think that she thinks I'm a narcissist and I talk too much and I never listen?
I mean, it's kind of your charm.
I
love it. I love how obnoxious you are. I love how, like, it's all about, like, everything has to
revolve
around you.
When you said that, I was like, oh man, she's in
it's
it.
Hot.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah,
as a matter of fact, let's go. And we'll see you, I don't know, maybe next week, maybe day one. Who cares? Because nobody cares about seeing you. They care about seeing this and this. Because we are the good couple. And we are awesome. Toodles.
Merry Christmas, guys.